is going on? Zay, you're one on one here, and we are back for more Persona 2 Eternal Punishment. And we were at Narumi last, and what was that? Valkyrie left our party, and I guess we're supposed to go to the factory over here, I guess. Like Bafu doesn't have anything to say right now. Hey, why do you hate him so much? All right. that's
There's nowhere left to run. Give it up.
Tonsils will betray me. I may want to kill him. Can't you let me go?
Can't do that, buddy.
I see.
Showdown.
For real? Balfour beat him? For real? Man, there must be some hard quarters.
How many years has it been?
5 years. Still wasn't enough to make me forget. See it in hell.
Just see his voice.
Hold it right there, Saga!
Saga? Who's Saga?
Former prosecutor of the Samaru Special Investigation Unit, Kaoru Saga. I had Mr. Nanjo check it out for me.
What?
No way! Prosecutor?
5 years ago, there was an accident where a couple, a prosecutor and a secretary, died while traveling to Taiwan. It wasn't a trap, nor was it an accident. The Minister of Justice covered it up. I didn't know. So, what was it, Balfour? Was this to avenge Miki Asai, or... Shut up, Zuo. You don't know anything. You knew your tap was found. You knew this was a trap. You made us stall them so you could kill him.
Is that true? He was using us, man? Is that what you had in mind all along, to use us?
So what are you gonna do about it, Zuo? Just stay out of my way.
Man, we have to arrest him. I know how you feel, but don't kill him. We need him to testify against Tatsuzo.
Stop! What the hell? Oh wow, somebody was coming in. Damn. What the?
Everyone just seems to get in my way. Fine. Come on.
Wow. Seriously? What?
That hurt a lot. Let's end this.
All right.
She's like, oh shit. Damn, I don't have blood. That's one. General Super Wars. I enjoy such accuracy. Tatsuzo must be at sea now. He released some blue dragon and undersea ruins. His ship is the Nichiren Maru. You see Tatsuzo, tell him I be waiting for him in hell. Don't worry, he'll be joining you shortly. I'll make sure of that. What were you going to do if I shot? I know you wouldn't. It's not your style. Maybe. Maybe not. Well, we have no time to lose. Let us pursue Tatsuzo at once. My cruiser is docked at the harbor. Damn. Yeah. a couple of them. First of all, this guy right here looks nice. He has Agidana, and I'm really interested in that. And he has Megiddo, too. Who else? And, I have my eyes on right here because that Makakaja looks amazing and it's got good tech too, so I definitely want that. But Agidana right off the bat, shit, that sounds like a good idea. And he gets Bufu down, hell yeah, let's go for that. Yes, okay, so let's do that. We're actually going to. Switch out some personas, of course. Probably gonna get rid of those on the starter moves. Yeah, probably get rid of those starter moves. Oops, did it again, did I?
Thank you.
the second is forgiveness, don't worry, I shall teach you my most reward is my life as a human person.
Okay.
So, let's see what's going on with this, yacht harbor. That's in the room. Wait, I never went here. Ever. Ever. You know? It's like the best thing to do seems like is to get like the second one. Boy, this is a lot of money, and I'm gonna roll it for the first show. Be like, you know, like, let's be smart. My advantages from it, there's a lot of benefits from it. And the guys, I mean, just get like a. Well, I mean, it's five. You know, it's pretty much all, just a five. Pretty big game, you know what I mean? That's a pretty big game, so that's definitely something to mind. And this leg here, definitely a lot. Not for, definitely not for the city though. It's like weird for the ladies, you know what I mean? Who do one for me? Thank you.
according to our sources, the Nichiren Maru is 10 kilometers off the coast of Smart Bay. It's covered as a cruise ship, but it seems the inside has been modified greatly. Civil Defense Force troops, 15 and part of the C Division, are in his pocket. The government has finally realized it, and the Public Safety Board and the Defense Agency are trying to grasp the situation. This is taking too long. But what are you trying to do? But what you are trying to do is not fit for the future heir of the Nanjo conglomerate. Nanjo has power. There are many ways to sink it, so please. That's why I must go. It is important for me right now to actually witness that power. I'm sorry, I was not in character. It's not something I can just inherit. I understand. Do as you wish. Ms. Amano, please look after the young master. Alfred, the young master has grown up well. It is all thanks to you and his friends. It's me. We are anticipating a confrontation. Collect data however we can. Erase any traces of the Nanjo name from this incident. Nanjo is deleted. Underestimated him. Paradox. All the players are in place. Let's go. Get in this tub with me, girl. That's right. Nice little cutscene. Yeah, that's pretty cool looking at it. It's got the submarine on it as we just saw. Plenty of lightweights. Is anybody on it? I mean, there has to be people on it.
I'm gonna go get some more.
just got there and he just went underwater.
What the hell is going on around here?